Over the past few months, people were asking, whatever happened to B-Rad behind the scenes? So we're bringing it back. One of the things I think Hawaii has been lacking for a while now is a place to congregate and a place to connect with other creatives. And Rick Noyle put on his very first photo convention here in Hawaii called PhotoCon Hawaii. It was an awesome time over at Blaisdell Convention Center. We had a room full of creative people talking about what they do. There were guest speakers from Phase One and Canon and Sony talking about what they do, and it was just a great time to hear from people who are in our industry doing amazing things. It was a last minute addition, but a few weeks ago I called up Rick and asked him, hey, do you have like any specialists who are talking about video? And he said, no. So I thought, who do I know? I contacted James Lucarelli over at Red and quickly scrambled together a little booth for us to just meet up and talk about Red Camera. It was really fun to connect with Zach and Rick and a bunch of other creators here in the islands, and fun to actually make connections with people who we've never met. Some people we have connections with on Instagram or Facebook, but have never met in person, and that's what these kinds of events do. After 100 conversations in the Red booth, it got me thinking that there was a lot of valuable information that was left on the showroom floor. In the studio, we've been talking about this a lot. Why not bring back the vlog? So the goal of this vlog is simple, to provide you with the most value possible from the journeys and experiences that we have as a production company here in Hawaii. We're going to be talking about entrepreneurship, business ownership, creativity. We'll probably hit on business things, accounting and finances, permits. We'll have tech tips kind of regularly from the microphones we use or the stands or like little sandbags or kind of any of the tools that we use to help you. In the spirit of PhotoCon and bringing people together and community, you know, we've been building something called Hawaii Shoots for the last 5 or so years with the intention of just bringing creatives together, learning how to do photography and filmmaking better here in Hawaii. And hawaiishoots.com is where it's been happening all online. We've got a calendar of events that lists everything happening in town. There's some awesome things happening in November over at Pro Camera Hawaii, and amazing workshops and photo walks going on at Hawaii Camera all the time. Be sure to check out the university stuff and the community colleges, HAN and HIF and Pacific New Media, the Hawaii Filmmakers Collective, all doing really great community efforts to bridge gaps and make everybody better filmmakers. So make sure you check out hawaiishoots.com for some of that event information. So if there's anything specific that you want to know or want to learn, I mean, we're at B-Rad Studio on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. You can connect with me personally at Brad Watanabe on the social media platforms as well, on LinkedIn, kind of anywhere that you are, we're there too. Make sure you shoot us a message and let us know what you want to learn about, because that's our goal, is just to provide value and keep you informed with what's going on here. Make sure you leave a comment below if you like this content. Give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and we will see you next time. Aloha.